please subscribe.
Volvo has continued its comprehensive range overhaul with the new V60 Estate, set to square off with the likes of the BMW 3 Series during and Audi A4 Avant when it arrives on sale in Britain later this year. Replacing the current 7-year-old model, this new V60 sits on Volvo's Scalable Platform Architecture, SPA, shared with the XC60 SUV and its larger sibling, the V90 Estate. That means a spread of 4-cylinder petrol and diesel engines will be available, while electrification plays a big role in the new V60 range, too. In the UK specifically, Volvo's launch offering will consist of front-wheel drive D3 and D4 diesels, available with either manual or automatic gearboxes. A T5 petrol model and the T6 twin-engine hybrid will follow a few months later, but a basic 187 bhp T4 petrol won't arrive on sale until 2019. The car features plenty in the way of new technology and driver assistance features too, borrowed from other models in Volvo's young lineup. A city safety pack featuring automatic emergency braking can detect pedestrians, cyclists and large animals, and is standard kit. Pilot Assist, Volvo's semi-autonomous driving system, has been tweaked for improved cornering performance, but still supports the driver with steering, acceleration and braking on marked motorways and dual carriageways at speeds of up to 81 miles per hour. Other steering assist tech includes run-off road and oncoming lane mitigation, which gently steers the vehicle away from both the edge and center of the road. Cross-traffic alert with automatic emergency braking is on the options list. The design inside and out of the new V60 is hardly surprising. The exterior shrinks the form factor of the V90 Estate, and while on first glance very little appears different about the two cars, the V60 takes its design inspiration from the XC60 in places. For instance, the Thor's hammer LED headlights are a bit more sculpted, while the front apron is more aggressively styled in comparison to the smooth face of the V90. The cabin is also a mixture of V90 and XC60, boasting Volvo's latest, pared-back interior design language with a 9.3-inch portrait-orientated touchscreen infotainment system and a digital instrument panel. Boot space comes in at 529 liters with the rear seats in place, outstripping the Audi A4 Avant, BMW 3 Series Touring and the Mercedes C-Class Estate. With the covers now off, the V60 is expected to land in UK Volvo dealerships this September, priced from £31,810 for the V60 D3 in Momentum trim with the manual gearbox. Full UK prices and specs will be revealed in due course, while a jacked-up cross-country version is likely to arrive in 2019. The S60 saloon is also expected to follow very soon.